Hey guys, this is Salem, and today we're going to do a quick unboxing for the Lenovo N21. This video is not sponsored. I bought this little computer with my own money, just to be clarified. This is a Chromebook that cost $200. And it does have a Intel dual core N2840 2.16 gigahertz and 4 gig memory. And the reason I bought it is because it is one of the cheapest Chromebook with Intel chip and a 4 gig memory for $200. All the other ones that I look at cost more money than that. I already cut the tape since I'm doing this with one hand. Let's see what's inside. Okay, you have the okay. There's nothing else in the box. Empty. We have the power. We have the plug. It's very small. Really, really small. Really small. I like that. It's very small. And we have one. What is this? A booklet? It's not even a booklet, it's more like a piece of paper. With some instruction about the Chromebook. And what else do you have? And we have the Chromebook itself. Okay. This is it. This is the Lenovo N21. I look everywhere on the internet to see if I can find a video on the Lenovo N21. There isn't many. Okay. Let's see what we got. Let's remove this. Okay, we got some really nice keyboard. This is an 11-inch Chromebook. And it seems like, yeah, we got our swivel. The camera, the webcam is a swivel webcam. A swivel webcam, you can turn it around. It does have Intel inside. Dual core 2.16 gigahertz, 8 hours of battery life. Okay, let's see what else we have. Got a speaker, 2.0 USB, Kensington locked. It does have a handle. This little Chromebook come with a handle. I think it was designed for education sector, for students. This is the power. HDMI out, USB 3.0, SD card reader, headphone plug, and you have another speaker. So the speaker is on the side of the laptop. You have nothing on the front. See, the speaker is on the side, right here. And there is no, if you're looking at the back, there is no vent. So, which means this little laptop will be really quiet. Well, that's it. This is the Lenovo N21.